I think it's going to be a lovely, lovely evening.
You've been to the Royal Albert Hall much before. What do you think makes it such a special venue?
Yeah, I've been here numerous times. And actually, a really lovely thing is that my stepfather actually provided the fiberglass that's used in the discs in the ceiling. Yeah, the sound discs. So, yeah. So I think I've the London Symphony Orchestra I've seen a few times. I don't think I've seen the Royal Philharmonic, so it's going to be lovely.
What else have you been working on yourself at the moment?
I've been back on television with EastEnders and also with another TV drama that I can't actually say what it is at the moment. And then actually looking back to going to theatre for a while.
When would you be going back on stage then?
Be towards the end of the year.
Of course, I mean, looking backwards, Broadchurch was a huge national phenomenon. How did you feel being a part of that?
It's a fabulous series. I mean, you know, it's a lovely team, great crew. Creatively, it's fantastically, it's so brilliantly written. And it's a great thing to be part of. Lovely.
Of course, we love whenever you're back on EastEnders. How proud are you of the work you've been doing on that? I mean, particularly, I guess, some of the storylines, the subject matter you've been tackling, it really has meant a lot to certain people.
I love Rainey. I think she's, you know, she's just a character that there are so many difficult issues with that I enjoy tackling that, and I enjoy the challenge, and I also learn a lot from her as a character. So, it's always a pleasure for me to put Rainey's shoes back on, effectively.
You say you learn a lot. What's been the biggest lesson you've taken away from playing Rainey?
I think it's really the thing of, you know, we can't... It's a big reminder that we shouldn't and can't judge people in society because they don't choose to live like we do, or because circumstantially they don't live like we do, or, you know, I live differently to somebody else and they live differently to me. And I think that society is very quick to judge people, and if anything, Rainey is a big reminder to me that judgment is really out of the equation, you know. So that's what I learned from her.